Oh no! Creepy French guy turned into Cthulhu and he will kill everyone! I could just one-shot him, but in order to do that I would have to ask Lancer to heal my wound, and I can't do that because, like, chivalry or something. So instead we're just gonna fight Cthulhu for 2 episodes straight, almost dying in the process, until Lancer cures the curse on his own and I nuke him. Anyways. Yo, Shiro, there's like 3 skeletons in your house, so I'm just gonna blow up the whole neighborhood if that's cool.